And to check the actual pulse of the market and to understand the mood of the market, it would be very difficult to keep a track of all the company movements, ups and downs on a daily and regular basis. Hello and Namaste Paycheck Pros. I'm Manish Ahuja and this is Paycheck to Profit, India's first YouTube channel dedicated to your financial freedom. On this channel, I make videos on 4th, 14th and 24th of every month where I talk to you about how to manage your money, how to manage your investments, how to make sure that your paycheck can be converted into your financial freedom. We talk about all of it. So if you're interested to know how to gain your financial freedom through your paycheck, please do consider subscribing to this channel. Hit the bell icon so that you get notified every time I come up with a new video. And if you like the video, please click on the like and share this video on all your social media channels. In today's video, I'm going to be talking to you about stock market indices, Nifty, Bank Nifty and Sensex in particular. I'm sure if you've ever read a business paper or you've seen a business news channel, Nifty, Sensex, Bank Nifty, these are some terms which you've heard over and over again. And if you're still watching this video, I'm sure you are excited to know about what exactly do these terms mean and what exactly is their significance in the share markets. So let's get started. There are thousands of scripts and companies listed on the stock exchanges. It would be really exhaustive and almost impossible to keep a track of all the companies in one go. And to check the actual pulse of the market and to understand the mood of the market, it would be very difficult to keep a track of all the company movements, ups and downs on a daily and regular basis. To regulate this, every stock market comes with a basket of stocks, which is called a stock market index, where stocks from various companies are put together, and to track the actual movement of the market, you just have to track the movement of this index. I know this sounds confusing, but let me explain this to you with the example of Sensex. Sensex is a stock market index of Bombay Stock Exchange or BSE. Sensex is created by collating shares of 30 companies from various sectors like pharmaceuticals, entertainment, automobiles, petroleum, etc. So to actually understand the sense of the market on a particular day, you can just check the movement of Sensex on that particular day. If the Sensex is high as compared to the yesterday's close, the mood of the market is high. And if the Sensex is low as compared to yesterday, the mood of the market is towards selling of the shares. Similarly, Nifty is a stock market index of National Stock Exchange. Nifty or Nifty 50 as it is actually technically called, as the name suggests, is a basket of 50 shares, again comprising from all the various sectors of the market. Among Nifty 50 and Sensex, there's also one more index from National Stock Exchange or NSE that you should know about, which is called Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty is a compilation of shares of 12 large cap banks. The reason why I'm including Bank Nifty in this video where I'm comparing Sensex and Nifty is because among all the other indices of the market, Bank Nifty, although particular to one sector, is really volatile. And as an investor, when you start investing or trading in shares, keeping a track of Bank Nifty would always be really helpful for you. I hope I've managed to explain to you the whole concept of indices, and henceforth you won't get confused or overwhelmed when you see the word Sensex, Nifty and Bank Nifty wherever you find them. So that's about it from me in today's video. Now I'll talk to you in the next video. Until then, keep smiling, take care of your loved ones and stay happy. Ka-ching!